continue, and like the champion he is, he decided to fight on. Spence won round 5, and here's why. While the momentum of the fight may have you believe that Crawford won every round after the first, I think Spence stole this round, with pressure and a left hook that landed flush.